Welcome back to Königssee in Bavaria. It's the second day of competition, runs 3 and 4 for the Women's Bobsleigh World Championship. Our overnight leader, Alana Meyers Taylor and Kehri Jones, getting ready to kick off the second day of action. Good run from her, that's half a second quicker than anything she managed yesterday, nearly 7 tenths quicker. Canada's Kaillie Humphries, double world champion, double Olympic champion, 0.02 seconds out of the lead.
Closer in the second run, chased her a little closer in the third run, passed her in the fourth run. This is like deja vu.
Jamie Grubel-Pose was in contention. Fifth after the first heat, fastest run in the second for the third overnight. She remains in third place. And I think
70.
Two remaining drivers are
18.
There are 2015 and 2013 world champions. Top speed though at the bottom for Kaillie Humphries, Canada guarantees herself at least a silver medal. It's important, and look at the velocity.